Long to Connolly, who then moves it to the point. Ekblad's quick shot, score! Deflected in! It's Mike Hoffman! And it's a home opener hat trick!
Again, as the puck goes around the boards, poked along there by Connolly. Now watch right here. There's a stick.
Sees it deflect back. Weegar with a shot, they score! It got by Schneider!
The height of the shot from Weegar. You know, let's see how that puck banked off the inside of the skate from a Devil.
Trocheck for the Florida Panthers. He takes a left turn. Now Reeves back to the forehand. He scores!
Puck, he gets it up and over the pad. Goalies are going to take away that bottom. Look, gets up.
Evgeny Dadonov over the Pittsburgh line. Huberdeau glides in. Huberdeau back for Weegar, and the shot goes wide. Barkov for Strawman, his wrist to redirect and score! Jonathan Huberdeau deflects it in! 3-1 Panthers in the third!
To put himself in position as he's waiting right there, Strawman lifts it towards the goal, deflects off of Huberdeau and off the defenseman right between the legs. Huberdeau touches it first and now off the defenseman and underneath Matt Murray. And look at the...
Panthers able to send it down the ice. Achari snaps a shot and he scores. Noel Achari gets his fourth goal of the season.
Lee pass. Huberdeau couldn't get it through. Down goes a man. Shot, score, Huberdeau. And the Florida Panthers win it in overtime as the puck snuck through and he puts it through the 5-hole with the backhand.
You hate to give up that extra point. But they
looking, sets up Morgan, down low, Connolly! And that one stayed out. Bernier is down. Panthers still on the puck. Here's Connolly again at the duck. He fires, he scores! Greg Connolly puts the Cats on top.
Trocheck goes wide. Moves in on Lundqvist and scores, and Florida wins it.
Now Trocheck, who missed 7 games, came back yesterday. He's always had an excellent shot. That's really one of the...
Scores!
With the game winding down, he's a good finisher. He's got a great shot.
Puck possession again for the Barkov line. Dadonov fights through the Strome check. Puts it in front. Barkov couldn't get a stick on it. Here's Dadonov, scores!
For it right behind, there he is, and he just takes off and leaves his check behind, and it finally gets on his stick.
Adnoff running through center ice, breaking in and shooting, saved by Hart. Big rebound, Barkov, he scores! Sasha Barkov makes it 3-1 Panthers.
The season, Dadonov right down the middle, it backs off the defense. Big juicy rebound, and Barkov following.
Is it back looking for Ekblad? Ekblad sneaks through. Ekblad moves in and he scores! Aaron Ekblad, let's go home, baby! An overtime win!
Of the overtime, Barkov as the Ducks defense back off. Huberdeau gives it to Ekblad, and the mistake right there. By the Ducks, and here's a lane for Ekblad, and he goes short side, top shelf.
It was up at 938 this year. You saw the good numbers last year. Toninato trying to get it in front. Achari does for Sevier, save. Strowman follows and scores! His first as a Panther, and Tom Strowman lights the lamp.
And it goes right out in front, and you'll see the first shot there. Now stop it. Here comes Anton Strowman. All right.
Holds onto the puck. Huberdeau for Barkov one more time on the other side now. Fires cross ice, score! Big bad Josh Brown! And it's 2-0.
Line with the puck possession that they were performing here. They waited and then a cross ice pass, and Josh Brown comes in from the right point. I talked to
them. They just back and forth they go. And here they come again. Dadonov leads this rush. Dadonov in front for Barkov. Oh yeah! What a pass by Dadonov, and Barkov taps it in.
How this develops. Now we're going to see Yandle come in. And Yandle is the one that just froze the defense and allowed an extra second for Dadonov to wait for the perfect positioning to Barkov, and all he had to do is just keep
move, looking for a three-on-two. Achari for Trocheck breaking in. Trocheck has it knocked away. Picked up in the slot by Huberdeau. Makes a great move, the pass, the shot, they score! Oh, what a setup by Huberdeau! And Achari's got his second of the night.
Puck and the patience here. Watch when Huberdeau gets control of that puck. There, makes the quick move, waits for Achari to open.
Now they get that hot Trocheck line on with Huberdeau and Achari, all three on the score sheet. Achari chips in. Huberdeau's the first man on it behind the net. Trocheck in front, they score! Again, it's Noel Achari! 5-1 Panthers.
Comes right out to Achari. There's no way that's a goal unless Achari is waiting for it, and he deflects it one-timer. Doesn't even stop the puck.
Noel Achari. Out in front again, and he scores again! 55!
Mrazek along the end boards, in the Kane zone in front. Jonathan Huberdeau scores! He shakes free of a sweeping poke check from Peter Mrazek. And Jonathan Huberdeau on the power play has made it 3-0 Florida.
With Stroman up in the play. Barkov cross ice, Hoffman turns with it. Here's Stroman in front, he scores! Anton Stroman! And it's 5-3 Panthers!
Panthers with a rush up the ice. The skilled players take over. Barkov over to Hoffman. Nowhere to shoot, waits, and here comes the trailer, and that is Anton Stroman, and he just threads the needle far side, a huge goal.
Tatar. Sit back in there, they score! Tipped in front! And Huberdeau was right there, did he get it?
We'll have a look, and remember, one's already gone off, his partner Sherratt into the net. And this one comes a long way.
And the clear for Dadonov. Vetrano busts into the net. It's a 2-on-1. Here's Vetrano scores! Frank Vetrano buries it! And the Panthers extend the lead. 4-2.
Off the post. The last goal that Frank Vetrano...
by Brett Connolly. Picked off behind the net by Letang. Looking for a teammate. Reaching for it with DePauly. Right now recovered by Trocheck, a centering pass, and Connolly shoots and scores. Penguins could not get it out. Trocheck the setup, and Brett Connolly has made it 2-1 Florida.
Tang fired it up the wall. The play wasn't made. It went to the inside.
Sure, trying to break in for a pinch. Couldn't do it, and the Panthers have numbers the other way. 2-on-1. Barkov all alone, down and off. He scores! 3-1 Panthers. Dadonov with the finish.
There they go, up the ice full speed. One defender back, a flip pass to Dadonov, and he just goes upstairs and over the locker. Oh, actually was under the
center, broken up by Barkov. He's going to find a little room down the wing, going to the net, center, it scores! Vetrano!
Knocked it out of the air on Matthews, and now a nice little pass. I'd like to have that as your...
Went high from Vetrano. Aaron Ekblad with it again. Nearly lost it to Glendening. Stayed with it. Working around Nemeth and Slack. Big save by Howard. They score. Great persistence from Ekblad to Mark Pesek. Former first round pick of Buffalo makes it 2-0.
They score! They score! Goal with 4.8 to go! Can you believe this? 5-4 Panthers!
Goes back to Pesek. He knew that there was only the seconds left. Threw it in front. Deflection. Where did it go off? Achari. Yes. Oh, my goodness. Noel Achari. All right. Here's the shot. Deflected twice. The second one. Original deflection by Ekblad. Right off the tip of his stick. And then there's the second one.
I think that's a good goal.
I think it is as well. The only thing I wish that Noel Achari was 4 inches taller. Just for one shift.
Boy, This would just be the icing on the cake for Achari so far this season. Here we go. Here's the call.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands. Goal.
Good goal.
Petrano. This pass picked out of midair beautifully by Carpenter. And his speed didn't work, so Huberto keeps it alive. Here's a centering pass. They score. Petrano gets a hat trick goal. Three straight for the Florida Panthers. Frank Petrano on the power play there. It's 4-1.
Now Matheson across to Ekblad, winds and shoots off the inboard, trying for the bounce. Hoffman scores! Hoffman bangs it in, and the Panthers have taken the lead.
Go into the net. There's the battle that starts below the goal line. Hoffman will be with CeCe, and he just takes it and flings it to the far side. Here's Vetrano.
Shoots, he scores! Frank Vetrano!
I think he might have got a little piece of it, but this is one he's got to have. We'll watch. Here's the Panthers answer right back. Damon Severson loses his stick. There's a little
problem across center ice. He's got Achari and Barkov with him. Sends it to the trailer, and they score. Anton Strålman, beautifully executed attack by Florida, and it's 4-2.
3-on-2 with some back check. And back pressure, and that pass right there, as you can see all the bodies, and Dell's looking at the back of Heed, and that puck comes through Heed and goes against the grain. And this is Huberto again, Pounder. You talk about how good this guy's vision is.
Is once last 10 power plays now. Here's Vetrano, hands it off down the slot off the outside of the goalpost from Stillman, and Trocheck converts off the end boards.
Yeah, it was difficult for John Gibson to figure out where that puck was.
Goes off the outside of the post.
And then it's off the glass, way up in the air. And boy, what...
Barkov here on the faceoff, and the Florida Panthers win control. Into the corner. And now to the Florida goal! And there it is. Mike Hoffman, one-timer, and it's a 2-1 game. Darcy Kemper had no pull the pimple nicer.
It's the other way. Gold! Mackenzie Weegar.
Autre mise au jeu perdue pour le Canadien de Montréal. Et vraiment, Lindgren n'a seulement que lui à blâmer. C'est un lancer qui va le battre du côté du bouclier, par-dessus la jambière. Il n'y a personne pour gêner son travail. Il s'en va de...
And O'Reilly tips it back of the goal. It's done, cut off in front, and they score! Connolly makes it 2-1. And the Panthers get a goal right off the faceoff.
And Binnington in a position as we focus in on the goaltender, and oh boy, this is an odd play here.
Yeah, Vince Dunn gets taken down.
Listen, this is a real odd play here. You know,